So the question is, do I try to even fight those two mutants? I was hope a decent critical strike. Yeah, pretty decent. But maybe I can get them not cautious anymore. I can do another. No. Okay, they do not see me from here. I'm wasting a lot of bullets here. Wait, do I even have the right outfit? No, I don't, of course. My shots are gonna hit them. Some of them do. Most of them, I think, do not. All I know is that I would not be capable of doing anything to them if I had to face both of them. Okay, that one is almost dead. Come on. Okay, one more shot, maybe two. Two. Yes. Okay. Okay. Let's do a quick save here. Wonder is dog meat falling in. Why my lung is so much? Yes, there's dog meat. Good boy. Come on, get up here. One idea why I'm lagging this much. No, that's not really the reason why. Okay. Wow, I have a lot of ammo. All sorts of ammo, actually. Drop it. Don't want him to pick up the other gun as well. 95% chance to hit, and you miss all of them. Yeah, that one's fine. Where is he? Great. Idiot fell. God freaking damn it. Yeah, Mr. Archer is actually in a great shape, if you ask me. Yeah, I know he's somewhere there. I don't see him though. Wait. Ah, can't wait. Whoa! Bethesda! What the hell? That's new. Really? Never stop you? I just stopped you. Had to use a lot of bullets, but I stopped you. Travel back here. Let's wait for a few hours so that it wouldn't be complete night time. Six o'clock. Yeah. Alright, now I can also loot those raiders over here. Of course, their bodies are still here.
No.
There still had to be a stash, right? Right. Ammunition box. I'll unlock that in a second. Okay. Okay. Nothing special. Too bad those corpses disappeared. Those raiders had some loot on them. I wonder what could I find going here? Brain over there. Where is it? How did it see me? What the hell? Oh, there's more than one. Damn bigger guys. Come on, dog meat. What are you doing there? Yeah, anytime now, dog meat. Anytime now. Oh, what the hell? Damn, 33% chance to hit only. Thank you. doing, dog meat? Just standing there, doing absolutely nothing. Just taking some damage. Surprised that no brains even. People are shooting. Oh, actually, that's great damage right there. I think that one's fine. Let's check. Yeah, he's. Why did I lose karma killing a robot brain? Game. Well, at least I got some ammo back. Cause that costed a lot of ammo. And what is wrong with dog meat? Look at him. Right. Wait there. Let's go. Maybe now it will finally move. Yep. Damn, I lost a lot of HP there. That was only against one of those Talon mercenaries. What do we have here? Okay, door to shelter. You know there's someone inside. Just know it. I don't know why I'm taking these things, but whatever. Why are there ghouls in the freaking shelter? Oh yeah. So very bad damage though. Dead. The freaking shelter. Crying out loud. Come here, dog meat. What the hell? That scared me a little bit. No, I want that medic. This is quite weird. Okay. Yeah, good job on me blocking that. Is that it? Apparently. Wow. This is one hell of a place, man. Let me guess, there are gonna be enemies once I get out, right? Wouldn't be surprised. Super Mutant Master, I kinda do not. How did they see me? Shut up, dog. We're hidden. That's good. I know I took a small detour, but I thought maybe this detour will still lead me to there. Now I'm not so sure anymore. There has to be a location to discover here, right? Wrong. Damn it. It's a complete dead end. Wow. Complete dead end, if you ask me. Yeah, that was where I went. Barely killed that one Robo Brain. Where do you think you're going, huh? Going 26%. God. Really, I missed that one as well. Not. Wait, no. Don't you even dare to shoot at me. Super low on HP. What the hell? I do not want to fight with no HP. Okay, I can quick travel, so I'll be back in a bit. Okay, we're back. There's a freaking Kentaur in our way though. And he's throwing crap at us. Sorry about that. Right. Oh, somewhat decent damage though. Surprisingly. Of course, the Kenta has nothing to loot. No. Wait again. Okay, then. Somewhere inside there's one. At least one raider. And one slave. Christian is gonna save him. Nope, not a slaver. Super mutant. Oh, Yeah, Dunkling's fine. Drop that thing. That was still fun. Yeah, it's still fun. Right. Still don't want to drop it? Damn. Hey. Give me that. Good dog, mate. Yeah, also a frag grenade. Okay, what else is there to loot here? Ooh.
Candace, it's Ralph. Tell Dad there's no way in hell I'm spending nuclear Armageddon trapped with him in a fucking closet.
Oh, nice.
You can have my number. It's 6. Now, if you'll excuse me. A mushroom cloud to walk into. Have a happy Holocaust.
Okay, let's unlock this one. Back in a sec. Okay, nice. A lot of 44 Magnum bullets. Undying.
Thank you. Whoever you are, thank you. The things they talked about doing to me. Look, I don't have anything to offer you except these supplies. I don't know why they didn't take it.
Sure.
You're right. I'll try to make it on my own. If I'm careful, I should be okay.
Dirty war. Really? That's it? Dirty war. Wow. Well, at least he will not become infected by radiation. That's good. And my pistol lost so much. HP, if you could call it like that. Wait. Okay. DuPont station there. I have to go in there, but how do I get there? Wow, Red Rose. Oh my god. How will I ever deal with Red Rose infestations? Oh my god. Look at them. There's so many of them. Really, pistol? Pistol is just bad condition, what else can I say? Yeah, that's what I thought. I didn't not have to go in there, go in here to the tepid sewers. Okay. What I have to do now is I have to take the brilliant stick. Ugly mole rat. War works like a charm. Okay, there are a few raiders in here as well. Nothing else here. Okay. What is that? Wow. What was that, Mom Red? Let's hack this. Okay. Deactivate no. Reconfigure. What? How did it destroy it so fast? Human bear, some shotgun shells. Tested it out. Looks like a charm. Can we get the hell out of here now? Is there anything else for me to explore here? Looks like quite a lot. Okay, I was here already. Fine. What about here? Toolbox. Okay. Still something here to explore. Saw me. Careful. Rock salt. Okay. Yeah, that one is fine. Drop it. Now that is the way how you use one of her own minds against her. The only one here. Hit a lot of mines. No. Drop it. Yeah, that was bad. Where are you, dog meat? Dog meat. I don't need you. As long as he's the only one for now. Alright, got some ammo. Yeah, thanks for joining. Could have joined a lot faster though. Still a freaking minefield here. Okay, a few more mole rats. Yippers. Wow. Now that's one hell of a door. Leads to nowhere. Drop it. Now I can't move. Have I picked up the pistol, I wonder? No. Okay. Yeah, that means fun. Okay. I really need some space here. Oh, that's great. Gonna repair that. Gonna repair that. Nothing else to repair there. Repair that. Okay. Back to the repellents. Jesus, this place is so freaking huge. Okay, on to move now. Sledgehammer. Super sledge. Okay, bye sledgehammer, you're useless anyway. How much space do I have? Not enough. Thank you very much. Okay. Repair that. Nice. Where does this way lead me to? Which leads me to somewhere. George. Oh, George, that sounds not so good. Cause that's a town. Oh yeah, I know these guys. I'm without HP. Have shotgun ammo? Yes, I do.
Well, now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault.
Yep.
We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head. What? You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do, and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah, well. Time to die. No, no, I don't think so.
Bad damage. Okay. Need that for HP, damage resistance. Why is that guy focusing on me though? Drop it. That was bad damage though. That was actually quite bad damage as well. Yeah. Okay, wait. Oh my god. Can't do that. Damn, I can't help. Really dog meat right now. The guys fighting there, really. Really sounds like they're fighting someone. Okay, this guy had a lot of stuff. He had a laser pistol which he didn't use at all. Oh, there are super mutants. Nice! Damn it. Jesus, dog meat, how did you almost die there? That fast? Drop it. Idea. Now is the time when to use my newly acquired missile launcher. Did I hit it? What? Just stopped you. Wow, this guy had a lot of bullets and mostly a lot of guns. Okay, now I can move again. Where is my... I have a decent amount of rockets or missiles, whatever. Where is the guy? That guy's almost dead anyway. Gonzo Company. Really? Oh, there's a death from that. And that's one hell of a way to die. Okay, this was the main mark. And that's my level up. Nice. Okay, I need to get my explosives up to 25 at least. Small guns up and energy guns up. Actually, where's yeah, it's in there. Animal friend, and I can't run anymore. Love it. Wait, I'll put on this here item, and I'll repair that before my beer hasn't worn off yet. I have to get back to Megaton, sell some stuff, and I'm probably gonna end this episode. And we'll be back with the next part, which is quite a tricky one, but since I have an animal friend already, it shouldn't be that hard. So, we'll see you next time. Bye.